the cohort 2016, and I worked in a biology lab studying SYN3 and KDM4A in conjunction with each other. Basically, it's about studying transcriptional regulation, which is an important part of the human body. So basically what I did was I combined a SYN3 knockdown with a KDM4A knockdown in the wing, and to see what kind of phenotypes that would produce in the wing of the fly.
What was the hardest thing that you had to work on this summer?
Counting the flies. I had to count hundreds of flies.
What has Rebuild done for you this last year?
Honestly, it taught me so much about this. It's like, it's a lot worth it. Like, I would never have believed any of this.